Americans are still in short supply. And after all,